Terror attack in Lower Manhattan kills 8. Slideshow by photo service New York. The suspect in Tuesday's terrorist attack in Lower Manhattan bragged to police about the deadly attack from his hospital bed, saying he would have continued the attack had he not crashed into a school bus. Sayfullo Habibullaevic Saipov, 29, told police he is pleased with his actions and is unapologetic for the attack, which killed 8 people and injured at least 11. Sources tell CBS News he made no bones about what he did. Investigators also discovered 10 to 15 pieces of paper with writing in Arabic praising the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria. One note said, ISIS will endure. Sources say, mugshot. JPG police also recovered knives at the scene. Saipov was allegedly driving a Home Depot rental truck when he drove onto a bike lane along Manhattan's West Side Highway. He drove for several blocks before slamming into a school bus and coming to a stop. Police say he exited the vehicle and shouted, "God is great," in Arabic before being shot by police and taken into custody. Saipov is a native of Uzbekistan and entered the U.S. via the green card lottery in 2010. He worked as a truck driver and had addresses in both New Jersey and Tampa, Florida.